in this line. Already I started working, and I am also successful with few cases. Like if somebody is from Bharadwaja Gotra, awakening that whole Bharadwaja's revelations in their brain and making them recite without they individually study. Like a kid from the Bharadwaja Gotra can recite the whole revelations of Bharadwaja without physically studying ever in his life.
So some memory exists.
So this will establish the authenticity of what you are claiming. Maybe I will have to bring more and more specimens.
Yes, yes.
And present it to the world.
Yes.
Which we are already successful in few, which we will be bringing more. Once we bring more, then I can very strongly, clearly declare what you are saying is true.
Because this would be a revolution. A revolution and backed by neuroscience.
And I am telling you, from my experience as Atma Pramana, I know it is true. I just need a few more specimens and evidences to put it as Sakshi Pramana for people.
So Swamiji, every...
See, last 2 years, whatever I was claiming as my Atma Pramana, only it took few more months for me to put it as Sakshi Pramana in front of people. Whether it is third eye, then remote vision, every power manifestation. Now with the same integrity I am claiming, in next few months, I will put specimens to do this job.
Fantastic.
To prove this truth.
This is amazing. This is amazing. I know you will do it. I know that this will happen. Because this is a big thing for us. So Swamiji, I want to talk.